This is Nagasaki times 100.
Baloney.
Fuck you.
Guys, look. Seriously. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
What?
Ow.
What the fuck is happening?
Change your voice to something more useful than a little shithead.
Okay, go to your task manager.
Oh my god.
And end the task. End the clownfish thing.
I can't. The arrow.
The arrow in that little box. No. Go back to your task manager.
Hello?
Exit.
Mission failed.
Go back.
Okay, listen. Go.
Go to your task. Altså, bak.
Fly like an eagle.
Så.
Du vet, du ser den store steinen.
Sånn, Johannes, da tar du over, ok? Ha det.
Timber!
Sandrio?
I have no clue. I kicked him out of the chat, or not chat, but kicked him, moved him to another group, and he still has no sister or something.
He's playing his shit to us, and we're not even there.
I put him in another chat for like 2-3 minutes ago.
And then he realized this, like, 4 years later.
My fingers are going to fall off.
Come back here!
No! I'm taking it with me!
Hello?
Hey! You're
back to normal!
Oh, thank you. Yes.
That was a living hell.
Yeah.
Is it working? Oh my god!
Yes, it's working.
Yeah, dickhead.
Oh, that was loud as fuck. Holy
yes.
Shit.
Ah! Oh my god. Oh.
Hey,
Ryzen.
What the fuck?
Ryzen, don't.
Before you ask anyone.
Ryzen. Mainly blame it on Johannes, actually.
Johannes. It all started with the Thanos dick.
No. What the fuck?
Oh yeah.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
I swear to god, you can't hit these fucking ball sacks.
Hva det neste med?
Hør du dette med deg best?
Aaron, you remember how much KFC I bought?
Fucking hell.
I had 2 buckets left of chicken when I went to the room, the hotel room.
I was like, how could you disgusting pig, I
thought. We're not going to Sydney, we're going to Sydney.
What the fuck was that one?
What the fuck?
Horse foot man.
Horse. What? Whoa.
You got it.
Whoa there.
I think I smoked. Meep meep.
I think I see 6 in difference. Okay, shh. Ah, yes.
Brian.
Oh. Pushed me into the lava almost.
Oh, shite.
Hey! Oh, I got a sponge.
You wanna guess how much the sponge sells for? In the shop? You wanna guess? You wanna play the guessing game?
I swear.
$10!
Oh, fucking
hell. Wait. Oh, I gotta make this bridge, like, don't fall off.
What the fuck was that? I thought you sneezed or something.
Welcome back to another episode of Extreme Makeover Home Edition. Today, the Smith family is very lucky. Their home, a 14,000 square foot village, is getting an extreme home makeover. The village has 4 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, 1 living room, and 1 kitchen. Why are all those people screaming? I don't like this. After 2 months of work, the project was finally finished. With only the help of 10,000 tons of dynamite, Thanos, and a bicycle's terrible jokes, we were able to turn this home into a water park. That looks fucking ugly. This is the ugliest water park I've seen in my life.
I could not believe it.
Same tune for another episode of Extreme Makeover Home Edition.
I made death rain upon you. What is it? You killed the chicken!
Good
you
God,
bastard!
You look at your feet. I accidentally made a dick.
Like Tetris or something? My house.
Your house.
My house.
I wasn't even trying to do that. I didn't realize all the sand was falling on top.
Holy shit, what a shit and a shit on top of that.
Watch your profanity.
Can somebody explain what the hell just happened?
Watch your profanity.
La 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 la, sing a smurfing song. La 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 la, I'm going to fuck your mom.
Watch your profanity.
Right, I'm sorry.
Yoink! Aha! It's mine now! No!
Oh, it's mine now.
Ah! Give it back!
Got a lot of censoring to do.
Oh, I'm dying.
Johannes, you should be able to.
I'm recording and I have to blur this out now.
It's tempting to post the lolly shit, but no, I can't.
Johannes, I am going to back.
Oh, don't, you don't want to rank?
Remember one thing. We have an admin on this server that can grant people roles that is that is 11 years old.
Hey, stop!
Wait, what?
What the fuck? What?
I can't do much, okay?
Here I come!
The only bad news about that is you're probably not going to need that type of protection to.
This is Private Blind Bear reporting. The video is completely ruined now. Over.
I think I
what the fuck?
My eyes!
I'm sorry. It my people need me. Ah! What the fuck?
What the fuck?
I got a frying pan. You want some of this?
You want some of this?
The bird is inside the frying pan! I got the
ring! Oh, damn it!
We do this!
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 stupid!
Karma is weak.
Karma's weed?
Oh, that's gonna be fun tits.
That's gonna be some tits.
No.
Hello there, guys!
Someone's 11 years old.
She's... Yes.
She is 11 years old and here she is...
Yes.
She. What the fuck is that?
A girl from another server.
She? She's 11? You fucking pedophile.
Oh,
fucking dirty bagger.
Now I really can't put this on YouTube.
I come too much, okay?
Ding ding, you know.
Wait,
ding
wait,
dong,
wait.
Ding
wait.
Dong.
You're gonna fucking help. And you didn't even use my my.
What's your profanity?
I'm just gonna cut up the Starbound part.
Oof.
Fuck it.
Do it live!
Cats are useless.
Oh, man, I'm not World War III.
Oh shit. Oh, wow, I even did
gave
like
you
that.
A heart attack.
Wait, did I kill someone?
No, I killed myself. There's a fly in the middle of my damn screen.
Well, there's a fly on my leg. I feel like ripping off his wings and fucking him to death.
But why? Why would you do that? Why would you do any of that?
Someone type in chat real fast. Piss.
Sorry.
Piss.
Fuck you, Ryzen. Fuck off. Ryzen! No!
Oh, holy shit!
I forgot how the way to stop killing your mom!
It's still going!
No, Ryzen, mom!
What the fuck is this? Why is there a bathtub over here? Why is my mom?
Wait. What? Where
are you doing?
I don't.
Fuck it!
Who the fuck?
Ashna, I didn't do anything!
Right!
Long live Aaron's uncle! Oh wait, there's like 50 more of them!
My ass!
I'm beating your ass.
My ass! Have you seen my ass? World War Ass!
World War Arse! It's
burn! No! Mr. Dick!
I'm recording this, by the way. I wanna let you know that.
Oh, fuck, you're recording. Well, shit.
Watch your profanity.
He has no idea about what's going on.
90% of the time, I...
Hey, Ashla.
Boogeyman!
Yeah, but Mr. Dick came out of nowhere.
That one of them would become a great...
asshole.
...person.
Hmm?
And the other one would become a...
I heard my name.
...defiance to everything. Shut up, I'm telling a story here!
I said asshole, not the fucking...
I know.
Shut up!
Shut up! Shut up!
Yeah, sure, whatever. Sorry for interrupting.
Oh, cool. God!
Ah, hell no. It's my brother. Wait, what?
Fuck that!
The hero soon left us, sir. Never to be seen again. It's a villain.
Shut up, shutting up.
Remember that?
Is that how Minecraft people have sex?
Boomery, 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 boomery. Who the fuck needs that?
No, but that's how they fuck, okay?
Why would you do that? Why would you do any of that?
No!
What? Fuck you!
It's the man for Bush now.
I thought she said fucking nudes.
Wait.
What?
What? Gonna say I'm dead.
That was that. The campers were never seen ever again after dark. A bombardment of TNT and they were all blown to smithereens. I think they all knew what was coming for them after what they did to that village.
hundreds of innocent villagers killed among the explosions. All just to make a stupid water park. What the hell were they thinking? Only the villagers saw who the bombers were, and we'd love to talk to them and ask more questions about what happened. But unfortunately, we can't do that because they all got blown up by 10,000 tons of dynamite. For all we know, the campers who bombed that village could still be out there somewhere. So far, here are the suspects that we think were involved in the bombing of the village. A bear, a fox, Reinhardt, Thanos, and an old man that was also sometimes a demon. Sir Foxlot and Mr. Dick may have also been involved in the bombing too, but this is unconfirmed. If you see any of these suspects, please report the sighting to your nearest local police station. Thank you.
The YouTube is
Stampy Longhead.
Yeah, Stampy.
Ah, okay.
He has the most annoying voice that I've ever heard.
Annoying? Fuck off!
I mean, it's so annoying.
What the fuck?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Am I annoying?
1, 2, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Too many hard words, man. England too hard.
England my country.
England my city.
England is
my city. Mada
mada. You're such a fuck up. I'm going to do that again.
How many drugs do you have to take?
What did you say?
How many drugs do you have to take?
How many drugs?
I can't hear, I'm so into this.
I know.
See how much we get. This is my house, fuck off. Fuck off. This is my house.
What the f-
Huh?
This is my house, fuck off. Get out of me bed!
No.
Yes.
Stay with me.
Hell no, to the no, no, no.
More. I wonder if there's something in here. No, there's not. Fuck him.
What's in the fucking box?
Give me the coin. Yes, sir.
Dig a hole.
Oh, hello. Hello, Hemo Kid. Hello, Aaron.
Yeah. Oh, black guy.
Locked wood.
I'm just gonna stick my head out of the window and breathe the fresh morning of the Norwegian air. Good old fresh Norwegian air.
Oh, I forgot.
You gotta
drive. I don't know how to drive.
You don't know how to drive?
Okay. Let me drive the boat.
That's a home run. That's a home run.
Wait, I'm gonna. So this is demon. Ryzen, well this is demon you let into your computer. I'm guessing people are doing great. Oh god! I just look at chat and look.
Yes!
The machine gun yes. Chat.
Machine gun yes. Chat. Machine gun chat.
Where the fuck's the item identifier? I don't know where I am.
Oh no.
Oh no!
Step right up.
Step right up.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
No, fuck you.
You fuck.
Oh, fuck you. Off. Cut.
And now introducing a bicycle being a toilet.
Nope. Holy.
Oh shit, what the fuck was that noise?
fucking cunt.
Alert, your mom has been contested. Alert, your mom has been captured.
What the f-
Are those pictures of Mr. B?
Yeah.
Jesus. We'll turn around. I told you not to turn around.
This levitating youngster these days. High five. Okay.
No.
You can't stop dancing.
Pirates of the Caribbean.
This is the newest movie.
Can we kill the dog now? It's like a small type of hard things you suck on. It sounds weird, but it is small.
My god.
There are small penises.
Okay, but like... Oh, it's a fish in the boat.
What?
What?
It's a fish in the boat. Let's go.
Jesus.
I'm bringing it with me. I am here for you, my majesty. What's up?
Stop killing the villagers.
Is Dovahkiin, Dragonborn.
What happened? What are you doing? You're just joking around with a boat.
Oh, no.
Fuck!
I didn't have to you.
Help me!
Okay, I just... LA, yo, Dre, I got something to say.
Smash me hard!
Sondre the ladies, man. The only thing I can't imagine him, being.
Says the Joe Handsome.
Yeah, but... I'm saving myself for the right woman, okay?
Yeah, right.
Content creator. That's one thing I don't want to be. I don't think people would watch me. Only mom.
I would.
I think I would watch you.
Mom and us. Sure.
Cereal now?
Yes. Yeah.
That guy actually dropped the crate.
I almost made this jump.
What did you say?
I have no fucking idea!
Still Snoop Dogg, D.I.
No,
what?
Yeah, no, I drive my truck like this all the time, you know, it's a good way to drive a truck, you know, I highly recommend it, you know.
Bill, I tells you, you're gonna have to tell me where I'm going. I can't see the goddamn road from here. You're gonna have to put down lights or something, because, you know, my blind ass can't see shit. I had him identify that guy. I fucking hate that guy. Yeah, fuck that guy.
Man, I just get so tired on these long road trips. I need a coffee or something.
Where the fuck even am I?
I see him, Tim. He's right there. Yeah, I see in that truck, the bad guy in the truck. Yeah, go get him. Run him over. And, oh, fuck. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. He's right over here, Tim. Yes, the bad guy in the truck. He's right there. Yeah, go run into him. Oh, yeah, get him. Oh, yeah, get him. Oh, my God. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Oh, my God. I'm on fire.
I swear to God, Bob, if you tell me to drive right into this guy one more time and we both catch on fire, I'm breaking up with you. I'm just gonna break up with you.
Okay, I promise. This is the last time this is ever gonna happen, okay? We're gonna get this guy. We're gonna kill him. He's right here, Tim. You see him?
Yeah,
okay. Straight ahead. Just get him.
Yeah,
let's get this guy. Get this motherfucker.
Yeah. No, this happens every time. I'm breaking up with you. I never do this anymore.
Aren't you tired of those boring old magnets? Boring. Introducing the new car magnet. Slap it against another car and have tons of fun. It might be very dangerous and almost kill you, but I mean, who cares about that? I mean, come on now, it's a goddamn car magnet. Amazon Prime's 2-day guaranteed shipping and delivery is absolutely ridiculous. These guys delivered my package so quick they parked in my front yard. Yeah. Okay, yeah, you got my package. I'm here to collect it. Okay, that's cool. I'm just gonna go get my money so I can pay for it. It's in my car over here. Just let me get it on my wallet here. Okay, yeah, I got the money. And they're so quick, they already left.
God damn it, why did I fucking show them this?
Yes, why? Hello? It's a fucking chipmunk again.
I sleep.
Hello, I am from Indian Tech Support. How may I help you?
It changes
everything. Unlimited power.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, so...
Remember the last time you used a public restroom?
Welcome to Indian Tech Support.
Okay, what the hell is this, Oshla? Why are you in the toilet?
Welcome to Indian Tech Support.
No!
Here's Johnny.
Here's Johnny.
Nope.
Know him best. It's the man, the myth, the legend, Farmer Joe. This is a man to not be reckoned with, ladies and gentlemen. He is a force of nature. You don't want to get in this guy's face. You don't want to make him angry. He will fuck you up. And before we get started here, I just want to say a few words for Farmer Joe to everyone watching here. Every time you saw this image in a video, every time you saw this guy, you thought this was a joke? You thought this image was just a fucking joke? No. This guy is real. He exists. He's here. He's real. And he's gonna kick some ass, okay? So you better get your ass ready. Speaking of asses.
Shrek.
Now, there have been some speculations going around that Farmer Joe is, in fact, not a farmer. I mean, we've seen this guy fish, build houses, he did 9/11, he's been a first grade English teacher.
I'm a first grade teacher.
He's been a doctor, he's been an astronaut, he's even gone to Uranus. He's probably even stolen your girl. They don't call him Joe Handsome for nothing. This guy is pretty much Johnny Sins 2.0. I mean, come on now. And just to prove that he is, in fact, a farmer, I've got a few video clips right here to show you that, just to prove that he is, in fact, a farmer. So yeah, roll the clips.
In fact, the majority of the Scandinavian population were farmers.
Farmer Joe just wakes up in the morning, puts on his overalls on his nude body, and loafers, and then he goes to work. I don't know, something about that ain't right.
Yeah, I don't think that second clip proves he's a farmer. And you probably didn't know this either, but Farmer Joe, in fact, is one of the most powerful beings in all of the universe. You guys don't even know this, but Farmer Joe here, and all in your fucking school history books, it actually even says, Farmer Joe, in the Battle of Osu, almost beat Thanos to death with his fucking hands, his fucking farmer hands. And Thanos here, Thanos actually had all the Infinity Stones. And this isn't the only battle that Farmer Joe has been in with Thanos. For example, there was the Battle of Mega Longdong Land, a classic painting by famous historical painter Michelangelo in 1642.
Fire, Farmer Joe.
And just to prove that Farmer Joe, in fact, is real, he's actually going to be coming up on stage right here. And for all you who don't know what the fuck is going on, like a bicycle 90% of the time when he talks, this is a wrestling match. Farmer Joe is going to be wrestling somebody. It's a WWE-style wrestling match. I don't know who he's wrestling. And look, there he is! I told you he was fucking real. There he is. Wait a minute, what the hell? What the fuck? That's my bucket. That's my bucket. What? Why is he holding my bucket? Wait, that's my bucket. Wait, hold on, I didn't sign up for this. That's my bucket. Why is he holding that? What the fuck is this? I didn't give that to him. No. This something can't be right here. Hold on. Oh, that makes a lot more sense. Okay, yeah. Apparently, in a court appeal, Ryson, as a punishment, his bucket was taken away from him and given to Farmer Joe because Ryson kept placing, too much water in Sondre's house. That makes a lot more sense. Okay, his bucket was taken away from him, and now it's Farmer Joe's. Okay, that's why he has it. And the crowd seems pretty happy about this. They're pretty riled up. I'm pretty excited to see this wrestling match. I want to see who his opponent is. Who the fuck is his opponent? Yeah, I want to see this right now. Okay, here comes his opponent. He's coming up on stage right now. Here he comes. Who's gonna be his opponent? Who's Farmer Joe's opponent? Come on, get the fuck out here on stage. There he is. Okay, who the fuck is that? What the fuck? I cannot pronounce that name. I don't... Murat Bosporus? He's got like a red towel over his head. I don't think he can see. He's gonna fall over. Somebody help that guy. Who the fuck is this guy? Nobody in the crowd is cheering for him. Does anyone know who this guy is? Okay, we're just gonna call... Okay, we're just gonna call this guy like the fucking Green Goblin. Because he seems pretty short. And he's wearing, like, green pants. I don't know what else to call him. He's going up onto the turnbuckle. He seems to have, like, henchmen with him, too. He's got two guys with him. Is this, like, a level 100, like, goblin boss? The Green Goblin trying to make a stance right now. His power stance. He's trying to seem as intimidating as possible right now. Because you need everything when you're fighting fucking Farmer Joe. And Farmer Joe getting a little riled up here. He's riling up the crowd too. He's stomping his feet down on the ground there, as you can see. That's the ground pound move. Does about a 200 damage. Does a lot of damage. He's just staring at Farmer Joe. Farmer Joe's fucking ready. He's gonna tear ass. The Green Goblin, he's holding a trophy like he's won a match. Who the fuck is this guy? No one knows who he is. I don't think anyone cares about that dude. I don't think Farmer Joe is terrified of this at all. I feel like Farmer Joe is going to wreck this guy. Like I said before, Farmer Joe, one of the most powerful beings. And oh look, we got a face down here. Face-to-face action. Unfortunately, the cameraman can't quite see what's happening. The referee has given the Green Goblin... Oh no, the referee's taking the Green Goblin's trophy. And is proceeding to show it to everybody. Show it to the crowd. So I'm guessing that thing is actually real. It's genuine. I guess that's going to be the reward for whoever wins this fight here. Farmer Joe taking a look at the reward, and he's confident. Farmer Joe is confident that he's going to win this. I'm sure he is. And we're ready to go here. We're going to start the fight. Here we go. Farmer Joe versus the Green Goblin. They're circling each other like fucking cats. What is happening right now? Somebody in the crowd, what is happening? Can we fight? I think the Green Goblin is trying to rile up the crowd, but unfortunately he doesn't have any fucking fans. Farmer Joe is booing him. He's telling him to stop, I think. Okay, here we go. Farmer Joe versus the Green Goblin, and here we go. Oh, back and forth punches to the face. Green Goblin, Farmer Joe, and Farmer Joe getting the upper hand here. Look at the dominance. Look at the strength. He's just throwing him around, oh, against the ropes. Oh, what a nasty elbow to the face. That's gonna hurt. Farmer Joe doing a charge attack. Here he comes. And Farmer Joe just won the match. He just won. He just scared the Green Goblin off the stage. He's in the crowd now, just walking around. If you don't know the rules, by the way, your objective is to throw your opponent out of the stage. And the Green Goblin is no longer on the stage. So Farmer Joe has just won. I honestly don't have any words for this. Farmer Joe just eliminated that guy in like 60 seconds. That was the shortest wrestling match I've ever seen in my life. Guys, I've been commentating wrestling for like 20 years, and I've never seen this. So yeah, I think, Farmer Joe has won. What the fuck is going on? The Green Goblin has gotten back up onto the stage. They're both fighting again. Okay, I guess here we go again. Farmer Joe just pushing him around, just the strength. Oh, what a clothesline by Farmer Joe. Farmer Joe here, he's gonna do a butt slam right into his face. His butt was all up in his face. That can't smell too good, but trust me, a bison's feet probably smell worse. The Green Goblin is just absolutely crippled by the smell. He can barely fucking stand, as you can see here. Farmer Joe is just gonna pick him up. Look at the strength. That's the farmer's carry right there. That's the signature move. And I think Farmer Joe just pronounced him dead on the floor. I mean, he looks pretty fucking dead to me. Farmer Joe getting up on the turnbuckle. What the hell is he gonna do here? Is this his finishing move? I don't know. And one of the Green Goblin's henchmen has come to grab Farmer Joe's leg. The Green Goblin is now... That is complete BS. The referee didn't even see any of that. And now the Green Goblin's just hitting Farmer Joe in the head over and over again. This can't be happening. No. And the Green Goblin putting him on the ropes and now trying to make Farmer Joe smell his nuts or something. The referee is not happy about that. What the hell? Some guy from the audience is just strangling Farmer Joe with the fucking shirt. This guy is shirtless. Farmer Joe did not like that at all. What the fuck is going on right now? And the Green Goblin here gonna drag Farmer Joe across the floor using all his strength because Farmer Joe weighs like fucking 900 pounds. And he's gonna kick him in the nuts. That is not nice. That is not a sign of sportsmanship. Farmer Joe must be in a lot of pain right now. He can't be feeling too good. And he's gonna almost punch the Green Goblin. And the Green Goblin just snapped his neck. And Farmer Joe now crawling to the ropes for help, it looks like. And the Green Goblin is gonna sit on his face again and try to make him smell his nutsack. I don't know why he keeps doing that move. I don't know how that's a fucking move. The referee definitely not happy about that, telling him to get off. And the Green Goblin now is celebrating like he's won the match. He didn't win. The Farmer Joe already won. I don't know why they're still fighting here. And Farmer Joe in the corner here. The Green Goblin is going to... He's hydraulic pressing Farmer Joe into the corner. But we all know Farmer Joe is way too thick, and that's not going to happen. The referee's telling him that that's not going to happen, too. He's not happy about that. The referee's not happy about a lot of the moves that the Green Goblin here is doing. Farmer Joe seems a little bit dazed, a little bit tired right now. You see he has his hand on his head. He might have a headache right now. And Green Goblin going to throw him against the ropes. Oh, ground pound move. And going to grab Farmer Joe by the leg and hit him in the nuts again. What does this guy have to do with nuts? He tried to make Farmer Joe smell his nuts, and now he's hitting him in the nuts like 10 times. What the fuck is wrong with this guy? Farmer Joe is like hammering his knee. I think something might be wrong with his knee. The Green Goblin getting him up off the ground here and throwing him against the ropes, and he's going over the ropes. Whoa! Farmer Joe is now out of the arena. But, I mean, really, does it matter? I think the Green Goblin just, I think he thinks he just won the match. He's getting out of the arena. And with the Green Goblin, one of the Green Goblin's henchmen is now punching Farmer Joe in the face. Farmer Joe is just helpless. How is this happening? Where is the referee? The referee's just in the corner being like a dumbass. This is like a 3v1 against Farmer Joe. Farmer Joe fighting back now with a little bit of strength. That looked like the right hook. That was a pretty sloppy right hook that probably did like zero damage. And then an overhand punch to the face. Farmer Joe now chasing the Green Goblin. Farmer Joe gonna, oh, that looked like a really good hit to the head. Farmer Joe getting back into the ring, doing the roly-poly. Oh, he's going back out. Oh, Farmer Joe chasing him. Now the Green Goblin's getting into the ring. They're both doing the roly-poly strat to get into the ring. It's one of the best strategies to get into the ring, by the way, if you didn't know that. Farmer Joe getting up first. He's taking him by the head. Oh, what the? Green Goblin now has the advantage. Is now standing above Farmer Joe. He's gonna grab him around the neck. He's now choking him. Is this allowed in wrestling? This is a wrestling match. How is this? This is ridiculous. Farmer Joe desperate right now. He's struggling for air. You can see his hands flailing everywhere in front of him. He looks like he's sleepwalking. Farmer Joe looks like he's sleeping right now. Farmer Joe got a little bit of life in him still left. He's gonna get back up. Farmer Joe, he's punching somebody, but he can't see who he's punching. He's mad. He's getting back up. He's using all his strength, and he punched the Green Goblin in his nuts. That's what he gets for doing that to him earlier. He's going off the ropes, and Farmer Joe is now sleeping, and the Green Goblin walking towards him, and he's gonna kick Farmer Joe in the face. Is that really allowed? That seemed like a really cheap move to me. Farmer Joe slowly getting up off of the ground here. He seems to have just a little bit of strength left in him. The Green Goblin approaching him and kicks him in the head again. And then slaps Farmer Joe. Farmer Joe now in the Green Goblin's face. The Green Goblin slaps him again. And then punches Farmer Joe. And then punches him again. And again. And now he's going off the ropes. Back into Farmer Joe. Farmer Joe still doesn't move. He doesn't budge. Farmer Joe is keeping his ground off the ropes again. And another punch. Farmer Joe still doesn't fall. Farmer Joe and off the ropes again. And Farmer Joe dodges it. Turns around and clotheslines the Green Goblin onto the floor. What a move. And oh, he just... Farmer Joe just fell down. What? Why did that happen? Everyone seems really confused. Why did that just happen? The referee seems really confused. Both of them are now on the floor, like, motionless. The Green Goblin and Farmer Joe now getting up. They both look really dazed and confused. And the Green Goblin is going to throw a really sloppy right hook into Farmer Joe. And Farmer Joe is going to punch right back with another right hook. They both look exhausted. Another right hook into Farmer Joe. Farmer Joe gonna do the same thing again to him. Farmer Joe and the Green Goblin are just exchanging punches at this point. Back and forth punches. Oh, Farmer Joe getting the upper hand, throwing him against the ropes. Back against the ropes. Another clothesline. The Green Goblin gets up and another backwards elbow into the Green Goblin. And then a belly slam into the Green Goblin. Farmer Joe looks really angry right now. He's like yelling at the crowd. You can see like spit coming out of his mouth. Farmer Joe is just gonna pick the Green Goblin all the way up like he weighs absolutely nothing. And just slams him down on the ground. Holy crap, and now he's going for a pin. 1 second, 2 seconds. Oh, he doesn't get it. 2 seconds. Farmer Joe almost got the pin. Farmer Joe now taking the Green Goblin and throwing him against the corner. Both opponents in opposite corners right now. Farmer Joe gonna run at him and, like, grab his feet. I don't know what that was. The Green Goblin getting up on the ropes and he's gonna jump at him and hits the Farmer Joe. The Farmer Joe and knocks him out. Now he goes for a pin and he almost gets the pin. No, Farmer Joe gets out of the pin. 2 seconds. Farmer Joe is now on the ground sleeping again. The Green Goblin is frustrated and as he realizes that he can't actually beat Farmer Joe. The Green Goblin taking Farmer Joe's head and now punches Farmer Joe again. The Green Goblin taking Farmer Joe and pulling him across the ring. Then Farmer Joe slingshots him back into the other corner. Farmer Joe takes his shoe and just slams it on the ground. I'm not sure what that was. Farmer Joe now punching the Green Goblin on like the neck, then pulls him to the middle of the ring. To the opposite corner, slams right into him, then back into the opposite corner, another slam, that's gonna hurt, and then for a third time, a slam right into the Green Goblin. The Green Goblin looks really hurt, he can barely stand, he just fell down on his knees. Farmer Joe picking the Green Goblin all the way up on top of his head and doing a reverse powerbomb. Holy crap, that was insane. That's an actual like wrestling move. I didn't think these guys would actually do real wrestling moves. The Green Goblin on the ground. Farmer Joe going for the pin. 1, 2 seconds. He doesn't get the pin. He almost got the pin. Farmer Joe is now going for another pin. He's now trying to leg lock the Green Goblin's right hand. One, two, 3 seconds, 4 seconds. The referee isn't seeing any of this. Farmer Joe has pinned the Green Goblin, and now some guy with these like yellow mustard leggings, these pants, is now just punching Farmer Joe in the face over and over again. He's now stomping his head with his feet. Who wears yellow mustard pants? That's absolutely disgusting. Yellowed mustard like McDonald's pants. I've never seen anyone wear those. Those are absolutely disgusting. Who would ever wear those? The referee didn't see any of that. He's absolutely clueless of what is going on. The referee is not doing his job very well. Farmer Joe is now getting back up. Farmer Joe is incredibly angry. He has been screwed over multiple times. The Green Goblin is going to throw him against the ropes. Farmer Joe is now getting picked up by the Green Goblin. Holy shit. And then thrown down on the ground. I didn't think that guy was actually that strong. He must have picked up some kind of a superpower or something to be able to do that. The Green Goblin getting on the outside of the ropes. He's now climbing up the turnbuckle. What is he gonna do? Is he gonna jump off? He's gonna do a dive bomb right into Farmer Joe. And oh, he bounces right off of him just like a bouncy ball. He flips him over and now goes for another pin. One, two. No, he didn't get the pin. Farmer Joe is still laying on the ground, the Green Goblin on top of him. The Green Goblin must have activated some kind of cheat because, I mean, there's no way he could be this strong. Farmer Joe is way larger than him, and he's gonna suplex Farmer Joe. Holy shit, there's no way this can be happening. Farmer Joe is now getting choked out by the Green Goblin. This could be the end of the match right here. This could be everything. This could be the end. I think Farmer Joe is about to lose. He's about to get pinned. 1 second. Why the referee? 2 seconds. He's about to get pinned. There's no way. He just got pinned. Farmer Joe just got pinned by the Green Goblin. There's no way that just happened. No. Farmer Joe now just out of everything. That was the most ridiculous wrestling match I've ever seen in my life. Farmer Joe got completely screwed over. Everyone here knows that he actually won. I was expecting Farmer Joe to win. I mean, Farmer Joe did win. He did win. What am I talking about? The most powerful being in all of the universe. I don't think Farmer Joe was trying for half of that fight. Farmer Joe could have easily kicked this guy's ass. I mean, we already saw in the first, like, 30 seconds of the fight, he already eliminated the Green Goblin. This match was a complete disaster, just a huge mess. It didn't go the way it was supposed to go. I don't have any words for this. And who the hell are these guys? I really don't know, and I really don't care. I'm leaving. I'm getting the hell out of here. This match was just a complete disaster. See y'all later. See ya. Bye. I'm gone.